Sunday.
All right, give it up for the crew, ladies and gentlemen. And it's a beautiful thing. This man here, Tony, when I was playing drums with the John Butler Trio, we were on the road together for a year. So seeing him today is a beautiful thing. On you, Tony. You still owe me $20. Oh, maybe I owe you, actually. That's right. So, ladies and gentlemen, we have the distinct pleasure. It's so beautiful. This man here, a true treasure of Trinidad, now a bona fide Australian citizen, just happened recently. He's from Trinidad. The steel pans is a legacy of an instrument discovered out of the outlaws. It was a rebellion instrument, the steel pan, when it first was. If you played the steel pan, you were considered an outlaw. His father spent days in jail for simply running a steel pan band. If you want a steel pan, he'll give you a business card later on because he makes them as well. So I want to give it up, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Trinidad via Australia, the sound of the steel drum and a bit of quiet, a bit of shh, Lennox Jordan.
Just a thought away. Just with a simple readjust, you can blow away the dust.
not for something completely different.